Hello. How are you doing?
All right, guys. Welcome. This is a quick video for you, just to tell you that the Jet Drive STLs are now available on Thingiverse. So, just to go through a couple of bits, we've got the Beast here. I had a roll of orange, so I used a bit of orange here, but I kind of liked it all black, but I didn't have enough, so I went for the orange. Finished everything. This is to my specification for my board, so there's an angle on this bottom plate. The one I've made for Thingiverse has got just a flat bottom. The thickness of the very end here, it's fairly thick, but it's enough to get your bolt through into the nut captured, and so on. So you've got all the same sort of size bolts will work all round. Then I modified a little bit where I was getting some water leak still through. Now I've got a inner, I don't know if you can see this, we've got an inner groove now where we can put in our O-ring, 28mm by 2mm O-ring goes in there now. And that should help with the water. So that fits in now, it's got this little channel in the drive that the nozzle fits into. It's made for a 6mm all in with the two seals and the bulkhead or the transom plate on your board. You know, it's made for like a 6mm gap, just under six, so when it squidges up, the seals squidge, and that's cool. So everything's kind of there. There's nuts all round, everything's captured with nuts. I've made this little motor cover just to keep it in keeping with the orange, because I had a red water jacket, so just a bit OCD going on, you know. Top cover comes off, that clips on and off nice. Clips round the back of your motor mount and straight down. We've got a reverse nozzle if you want, and a reverse prop, so you can have, like I've got two, and they're both turning inboard. Yeah, again, a bit OCD. Or you could print out the two of the same, but your water pipe nozzles are gonna be pointing both to the right or left, depending whether you download the mirrored or the normal. But it's all up there, ready to print. And so there's information on Thingiverse about how to and what to do after what bolts, what seals, etc. So I won't go through all that in this video, but it was really just a signal to you guys, my subscribers. If you're looking to build, or you haven't yet built a drive system, this is kind of a few attempts of getting everything how I want, and I've yet to now chuck these in the board and have a go myself. So there you go. I've made this out of PETG, by the way, because it's a little bit higher temperature, and I was getting some sun coming down into the board when I was down the river, and it slightly warped the PLA one sort of cover, so I had to warp, so it didn't take a lot of heat. So PETG, a bit more solid, and I've printed these with a bit more infill going on, so when I tighten up, nothing crushes. And that was the problem I was getting with the water leaking, was the crushing of the lip here. Other than that, they all worked fine. I got a nice thrust out. I got, 40 kilo of thrust nearly on a 30 volt system. So they seem to be working. I've got to try them out a bit more. I've got to ride the board. So hit those buttons for me, guys. If you're new to the channel, don't miss the board riding video coming up, where these little puppies will be in there, and hopefully we'll be cruising. One other thing quickly, guys, is this is an obligation. You know, you have to print this grille as it goes, and it actually makes up part of the drive ramp internally, and that gives it a little bit more of a slick kind of drive ramp. I guess it's called that, I don't know, an intake ramp. So, you know, you get a little bit more of an easier flow of water. So this is actually got to be printed out. It's the only piece that comes out a little bit rough on the bottom here, depending on how you print. You can go this way, or I went this way. So, you know, the support material peels off and it leaves it a little bit rough, but you can do what you like, sanding, make it look however you want. So there you go, guys. A quick video, quick update. The board's coming on. I'm gonna get down that river and I'm gonna be cruising. So on Thingiverse, if you feel like it's worth a tip, you can tip your maker, and that will give me a little bit of a boost, actually. So you don't have to, no obligation there, you know, but if you feel like it's a good drive, or you want to print it first, you know, you can go back maybe and give me a little tip. My PayPal link is on Thingiverse. Yeah, you can PM me also on the messenger service on, I think, on Thingiverse. You can leave a message if you need to know any more, or on the description of this video I'll leave the link, and you can leave a comment also on this video if you have any questions.
So there you go, guys.
Take it easy. I'll see you soon. Keep it raw, keep it real, keep it wriggling. I'll be back with more soon. See you later.